আপনারা দেখছেন একুশে টেলিভিশন।
But I don't know why I was surprised, because I have been asked to do this before last minute as well.
Light ঠিক করে এলাম এতক্ষণ,
এই যে ভালো আছে,
আমি কিছু না,
বাবাকে নিয়ে আমাকে বলতে বলছে এখন। It's difficult, you see, because I feel like আমি বাবাকে দেখিনি for the last 9 months. Baba kokhon bashe ashto, you know, I also have a job, so I was working. I would leave early in the morning, come back really late at night. So baba sathe amar fortnight, like over, mane sometimes ek soptah dhore dekha hoto na. It was, you know, and then when I did see him, it would be like, oh baba, how are you, you know, it's as though we didn't live in the same house. But it was really weird, but you know, he was always so stressed out. And so
Abdullah bhai,
all I can think about to the recently that has happened, if I can share with you guys, is that recently I got married. And no, wait, there's more to it. My dad wasn't there for it. Baba chilo na. He আমার একটা ছোট ঘরোয়া, ইট ওয়াজ অ্যান অ্যাক্ট, বাট ছোট একটা ঘরোয়া হলুদ হয়েছিল, ছোট একটা অ্যাক্ট হয়েছিল। আই থিঙ্ক দ্য টোটাল টাইম দ্যাট হি স্পেন্ড দেয়ার ওয়াজ লাইক এক ঘন্টা, লেস দ্যান দ্যাট ইন বোথ ইভেন্টস কম্বাইন্ড, বিকজ হি ওয়াজ ওয়ার্কিং, হি ওয়াজ গিভিং অল অফ হিমসেলফ ইন টু হিজ ওয়ার্ক, অ্যান্ড দ্যাটস দ্য কাইন্ড অফ ম্যান দ্যাট হি ইজ। আই ওয়াজ অ্যান আপসেট, বিকজ আই আন্ডারস্টুড দ্যাট দিস ইজ ওয়ার, দিস ওয়াজ his responsibility, and I'm so proud that this is the man that he is, you know, like I, you know, baba amake chhara ar kauke amar moto bhalobashe na, you know, that's a fact. I'm his favorite person in the world, but still, you know, like his duties came first, his responsibility to the city came first. Baba jekum amar baba, he is also the Nagarpita, and he treats this city like that, you know, everything. I mean, jotobar whatever, like, he's never turned me away, kintu, you know, as his annoying pestering daughter, I've always been like, baba eta korona, baba, like, do this, baba, this is what should be done, you know. I've kept on giving him unsolicited opinions and, you know, unasked advice, but he's always welcomed it, and he's never ever turned away anyone. He is the most approachable person ever, which you know, she jebhabe nijeke open up kore, and he's able to connect with people in a way that I have never seen before, you know. I don't think it's